the other panel. One of my documentaries, I finished that film with the conclusion, it's not the hate that provoked the war, it's the war that provoked the hate. So, as we are here in the festival of peace, how can we get peace? And who is the responsible one for not having peace in the 21st century? This is the major and main problem, because I have the feeling that those last 50 years and even more, all around the world, we are in some way brainwashed, and what the politics wants, they are doing everything to make us believe that they are right and not wrong. So the other thing is the relationship between politics and arts, and film particularly. The history of film history from all over the world, how many films are produced under the influence of politics, directly or by economics. And the other thing why we are doing this job is to try to make the other thing, to try to influence the politics and the other people to think in the other way. Because one of the purposes of dealing with art is just to change the society in a better way and not in the worst way. As I told, I was filming during the siege of Sarajevo, which was something more than 1,000 days each day, and now during the masterclass, what is the courage? The courage is, first of all, to get to shoot during the war, because you can be killed each second by a sniper or a shell or whatever. The other courage is to choose the theme. If you want to be on the side of politics, and you are going to do in a good way. If you are trying to make some kind of criticism and to try to make analysis which comes from the human side and not from something which is the interest one, this is also the courage. The courage is also choosing the form and the style. How are you going to tell that story? The other thing, and I will finish because I think that I'm already too long, the purpose and one of the possible definition, one of the possible definition of film and filmmaking is that the film is made for all times and for all spaces. Now you can see the film of Chaplin in Chile, but you cannot have a painting of Renoir because he is in one museum. So when you are making a film, as I'm a professor and teacher of filmmaking, I'm telling my students, while you are choosing your theme, think if in 25 years that film would be well accepted and well understood in Australia, and to make a conclusion, just a few days before coming to Karachi, I had a meeting with my students. We have the International Film School, Sarajevo Film Academy, where I am proud to say we have students coming from 32 different countries, from all five continents. And we were talking about what are going to be their films for the end of the year, or thesis film for the end of studies. And all 32 of them, both bachelors and masters and PhD, choose the theme that has to do in one way or another the peace and the crisis in the world. They are not interested anymore in the stories. Two of them are in love and mother is against. They don't want that kind of story. They want the stories where they can be involved and tell their opinion about why hate, why war, why killing, why. And to try to be the answer by peace, let's make something constructive. Don't be destructive. Unfortunately, the 21st century started by destruction.